According to DeFi Pulse, the TVL of DeFi derivatives is only $3.8 billion, compared to the whole DeFi TVL of $90 billion. It's very much clear that currently, the market of crypto derivatives is undervalued. The market of tokenized and crypto synthetics will grow in an exponential way, with an estimated 25-45% of TVL increase this year. Current platforms are still small in terms of their proportion in the whole DeFi world. DeFi needs synthetics. Compared to the size of the derivatives market in the traditional financial industry, there is a huge potential for growth and a long way of development for crypto derivatives. Tokenized financial products will offer better solutions that will make these assets more accessible, secured when transacting, and protected. Traditional financing, just like DeFi, needs synthetics too. The current synthetic issuance and trading platforms only support the Ethereum network, which has limitations, such as high gas fees, low transaction speed, vulnerability during security breaches, etc. By integrating leading blockchains such as Polkadot, BSC and Solana, Pluto's network will be able to offer users cross-chain synthetics assets issuance and trading services. With the continuous crypto synthetics and ecosystem of these blockchains, Pluto's network will be benefited in the long run for continued growth. Pluto's network is a multi-chain synthetics issuance and derivative trading platform, which introduces mining incentivizes and staking rewards to users. By integrating blockchains such as Solana, Polkadot and BSC, enabling on-chain cross-chain liquidity and trading, Pluto's network is to offer users synthetic issuance and trading services for a wide range of synthetic products, which is sustainable, profitable, and disruptive to the traditional derivative market. Pluto's network is a decentralized cross-chain derivative issuance and trading platform, which provides infinite liquidity, based on the schemes of staking and minting in leading blockchains like Solana, Polkadot and BSC. With Pluto's, all users can have access to synthetic assets from the both the traditional financial market and the crypto market. By enabling cross-chain and on-chain functionalities, Pluto's will be able to deliver keynote features such as scalability, high interoperability, low cost of transactions, offering the perfect solution for the current DeFi derivative market to difficulties and limitations, such as high gas fee, low transaction speed, the vulnerability of hacking such as flash loan, etc. Pluto's staking. Users can earn rewards by staking derivative assets on Pluto's network. The staking service will be first built on Ethereum and then migrate to Polkadot. The staking service will soon be able on other leading blockchains such as BSC and Solana. Pluto's Market, your one-stop platform for issuing and trading crypto derivatives. By applying the AMM mechanism and enabling cross-chain wrapping function to build chain bridges between mainstream assets of blockchains including Ethereum, Polkadot, BSC and Solana, Pluto's Market will be the marketplace when users can trade cross-chain derivatives with low cost, fast transactions and high security. In Pluto's Market, users can trade derivatives such as contracts, options, swaps, etc. Pluto's Pool. Through Pluto staking and minting, integrating liquidity from leading DEXs such as Uniswap, 1inch, Balancer, PancakeSwap, etc., Pluto's Pool can offer infinite liquidity for users with the best trading experience and passive income. With Pluto's Pool, slippage will be very much improved thanks to the liquidity integration and cross-chain liquidity pools. There will be no need for liquidity provider on Pluto's network. Users will be only need to stake Pluto and mint assets such as PUSD to convert one asset to another, or open long or short positions of leveraged contracts underlying various assets without any restriction.